the doctor game going here. I've got my hex rune is right there. Right. Put Iron Maiden on. I want to see if survivors jump in lockers. She went back to that pallet, did she? Actually lost her then. She did jump in a locker. Should be bum ru- there's somebody right here, yep. Better find my ruin. Bloodlust. Oh no, it was on the other side of the pallet, so she didn't see it then. Really? Oh, that missed. I don't know why you come back here. Like, it makes no sense. Running over there. little pallet here to they still haven't done dungeons. They should get this totem though. They're near the totem. Yep, there it goes. What was the play there? Was it to get to that pallet? I assume it was. I know there's one over the back there on that gen, but I'm pretty sure one would have gone to this gen. She got out of a locker over there. Over the back. This one's dead. You were hiding in a locker, love. I have no reason to come to this back corner of the map. I don't know what that apparition was looking at then. There's the mega over the back there. The Meg likes to run the very far edges. I'm gonna drop the pallets inside for me at least. Just run straight out past me. She did. Got this hook over here. Jim's not going. I knew there was one around the stacks in the middle here. Swing and a miss. Seven stacks. To be fair, if I take her to the basement, they're probably not going to come save her. I'll take her over to here. Yeah, you're dead on that hook. Oh, no, you got her off. I thought the obsession might have tried to take it for himself then, the hatch. There is no hatch actually, so doesn't matter. finished a gen. There is the obsession. I'll take that hit for the pallet stun any day. Stunned. Nice work. Check the wrong locker. You can go to the basement. Actually, I'll take you outside. She's over the back. Dead hard. Is that the dead hard that's gonna give you the hatch? No. Oh, I swung from way too far away. And that's a doctor game. It's really easy mode. GG. I went to work then with Doc.